happened with Garth? Well, I don't know. He said that he has a bad land and then went to, into honor and then realized that there is not enough stuff to kill. So that's pretty much what happened to Garth. I'm not sure if that's a good decision from me. We will see later. Foreign legions. Oxford as well. I wandered into what? Probably. Labs? Dynamite? We'll see. But he's not producing cannons, so what is he Oxfording into? That's a true question. We're gonna see next turn. It's probably Oxford. I have no idea really. Yeah, our hammer's gonna go down right now, just because of those pillages. And I don't have a city state that we can actually safely use for our cargo ships. Probably need to close this tile. Okay.
160k army. Pretty mean. But can you fight double front of our union?
Well, we will see. I don't know.
You really don't know? You aren't confident in your victory?
I'm unconfident. I think I'm gonna lose, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
If you're gonna lose, I'm gonna win. Because I'm stealing decks every 2 turns from this guy in Austria. I stole like a lot already, like a lot. I leave.
Archers as well.
Sergo, why did you build Oxford and didn't get artillery on me? What?
What do you mean?
Never mind. I saw you was building Oxford and then you switched to cannon. It's, you probably just don't have enough techs. Something like fertilizer. So you don't have artists yet. Good to hear, Mr. Sorgo. I see him building cannons in capital and no Oxford, Mr. Ozelson, so he can't have arts. How can he build cannons then if he has arts? Oh, okay.
Are you wearing pant right now? What do you mean by pant? Yeah, that's pretty neat. Foreign Legion like that. For real. Gotcha. Well, to be fair, I'm not sure we're gonna handle this, unfortunately. I'm really not sure that we're gonna be able to handle that. That's gonna be really a lot of production towards me from two fronts. Here's Arty Cavalry, here's Arty Cavalry, and to be fair, I'm not so far ahead from them. I think they're fairly close to me in production, so that's gonna be probably like 1.5 of my production compared, and considering I need to fight both flanks, not gonna be good for me, that's for sure. Shooting into my city already. Okay. Yeah. Getting some heavy shots. Getting some heavy shots. Yeah, boys, I'm not sure we're gonna hold this. Unfortunately for us. Let's get some roads on the hills. Source. Damn. Well, we need to hold this tile with our lives, cause if he gonna go through and start pillaging shit, that's totally not gonna be cool for us. Getting navigation for oil for land ships. That's my only chance to actually do something. Because if I'm gonna get to land ships, then I'm probably gonna be able to somehow to turn around this war. Without land ships, there is no hope. Damn. It's a misclick. General. Well, let's purchase our general. We are actually getting generals from two different angles. Yeah, I don't really understand what kind of citadel is that. But he's pretty new to the war game, so probably gonna see a lot of. Well, that hurts. What was that? That's a lot of artists right there. I'm not even sure about Wally. Cover makes sense, because we're gonna have a lot of party war in here, so cover gonna be a good option. Well, at best, that's gonna be a stalemate war, at best. Don't really see how I gonna, like, compete against twice my production. From two flanks. So, at best, that's gonna be a stalemate. If that's not gonna be a stalemate, then probably we're gonna die. Why do I promote Wally on my artists? Wally giving a lot of damage versus fortified units. So if you want to crush a front line of your opponent, you see that the unit is fortified. Like if unit fortified for 2 turns, he gonna get a 40% fortification bonus. And with a volley, you neglect that bonus and actually get a 10% on top of that. So basically volley is for shredding the front line of foreign legions, Gatling guns and stuff. And well, yeah, if you want to push into someone who is actually like somewhat of a decent player, you always need a volley for that, because you're gonna see a lot of fortified melee units on his borders, and without volley that's almost impossible to go through, unfortunately or fortunately. Damn, that was a dumb move for me. Don't want to give him opportunity for the first move. Building road in here? That's weird. The fuck? Almost died. Happening here. So we need somehow to close this gap. In here we are pretty much fine for the most part. It's kinda sad. City can die. I cannot really prevent that. Like, I mean, we can jump with Arty here and just try to cavalry here. That's as an option. Another option is trying to zone this tile. Yeah, it's probably that's the better option. We're gonna zone this tile. Thank you.
Fuck. That was a big mistake for me.
Minus 10. What the fuck are we are minus 10? Out of nowhere. It's probably ideology pressure. Yeah. That's still like a lot of. We are not really close to the scientist, I would say.
Oh no.
Yeah, I think I crashed. Scientists from Order 6? Well. That's an option, but the thing is, like.
Was it the reward?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to smoke a cigarette. Now we move. Because you can do this while you're at war.
Yeah, it's 13 turns till next policy, and apart from that, that's gonna be only fifths. Actually, no. Yeah. I have writer, I assume. Or not. We will see. Well, that's still only two scientists, and we are rifling steam power. Railroads and only then land ships. So we are 4 techs away, and we do not have Oxford, and we do not have a rationalism free tech, so. If only I had science to actually get to panzers, that would be a different type of thing, cause like with panzers, well, you can do lots of stuff, cause that's an extremely powerful unit. Yeah, I have public schools up in every city. But public schools isn't labs. And that's a shame.
Came back.
So we're gonna have a merchant to plant on oil as soon as we want to. We're gonna have at least 2 nodes, 7 each. So that's 14 oil. We need to prepare 14 cavalries to upgrade into landships. Well, that's gonna be, anyways, pain in the ass. Bring and hold against two. Damn. Well, it depends. I mean, Austria probably has better science than me, so if I'm gonna get to landships, he's probably gonna get to landships himself or to the infantry. Probably the second option is more viable for him. And like, I just don't have production to push in. Like, I have production maybe to hold my front, but that's a part. That's all I can do.
So do we load again or we play?
I think we're gonna play. I mean, I lost production same as Ozo, so what's the difference?
And the fun thing, I haven't lost any production because I have not enough production where I only gain units from this.